It's recording, there's no indication.
How's everything naman?
Okay lang naman. Gaano kasi ako ngayon?
You're studying now. Okay. 2 years na. Oh. Anal pa?
Wala.
It's
24-25.
Beautiful.
Thank you. H.
Nice talking to you. I say drinks and bye-bye.
Oh, Mal! Be open to experience and welcome in the new. Reach deep into your surprise bag and there might be a gift for you.
Honey, my surprise bag is so full I can hardly lift it. Mother of my children, el amor de mi vida, the love of my life. Morticia.
Sorry I'm late. I was putting the apple pie on the windowsill.
Let's not talk about anything else but love. Can we talk about lofty goals?
Mating souls, altering minds and altering roles.
Let's not talk about anything else.
Be patient and soon the way will be clear. Your fear and troubles all will disappear. Let's not talk about anything old.
Please don't leave us out of the cold.
Let's not talk about anything else but love.
But love.
But love.
Devoted, never misquoted, always the paragon. And if he told you a lie, you'd whisper goodbye and leave him to carry on.
That's exactly.
Is there no room for some discussion?
If Gomez lied,
is there no chance he might forgive? What you mean? She kept a secret and they shot her with an M16. It's not a pretty scene. She kept a secret and she wound up on the cover of a magazine.
obligación de revelar.
Ooh, Spanish! What does it mean?
Full disclosure. Exactly. Everyone drinks from this sacred family chalice.
And confesses a secret they've never told anyone.
Loosely based on the Inquisition.
And you have to absolutely tell the truth. Or what? Or there are consequences. I don't think I'd be very good at that game.
Oh, sure you would.
Oh, no! No, no, no!
The rhythm
isn't feeling herself, so we meet best on our way.
We're in the middle of a game, so button your lip and sit your ass down.
Alice, I think you've had enough too.
Remember how it used to be, Mal? How we'd look at each other and leave the restaurant in the middle of dinner and rush home and go upstairs. And sometimes we couldn't even wait, so we just pull the car over to the side of the road and
Mom!
Lighten up, Lucas. Parents do it. Live with it. Remember, Mel? When we were crazy and the future didn't exist. What happened, Mel? The guy in the Grateful Dead t-shirt. Is he ever coming back? How long do I have to wait? A woman waits for marriage. A woman waits for children. She waits for her big man to come back home. At 5 o'clock. At 6 o'clock. Till it's 9 o'clock. And there's no o'clock to ease the pain.
Even for us, I'm
full disclosure.
Oh, that story was
pretty. Was all in grade.
here and loading up to the...
That's quite a wrench!
Imagine being around a twin. All right, I thought, okay, the kids like each other. Let's give it a shot. But you people are insane. You've got a house where there shouldn't be a house. A zombie for a butler and a man who's dating the moon.
Oh, I wouldn't say we're... Dating?
We are simple people, Mr. Addams. We're not accustomed to your sophisticated New York lifestyle that you've got going on here. So with your permission, we are going back to the real America, where people live normal lives. Full disclosure. Lucas, help your mother down.
Lucas, you were right.
Right about what?
Thanks anyway, Daddy.
Thanks. For what?
We should have just told her!
Told me what?
It doesn't matter. Lucas and I love each other and we're getting married!
What?
Married!
What you kept from me?
Fester, look and see, la la la.